today, me and my friends, we are going to show you how to make the pasta al queso.
I'm Paulina, and there are the ingredients.
500 grains of pasta fusilli.
700 grains of chicken strips.
250 grams of manchego cheese.
200 of chile morrón.
500 grams of broccoli.
111 grams of cream alfredo.
19 grams of butter.
360 grams.
Cook the paste.
And add salt and pepper to taste. Cook the broccoli 10 minutes. Butter in the cooking pot and then put the pasta. Add all the ingredients, the broccoli, the chicken, the peppers. For the principal taste, add the cream alfredo. Mix everything carefully. Take out the seeds of the chili and then cook them.
We are going to see the final product.
For a tip, you can add parmesan if you want.